Hello guys, this is Vikas once again and this is We Are Genius. Guys, today I am with the third video in my home tour series where I am showing all the nodes that I have placed around my smart home. So today we are going to explore the node that is in my kitchen that is having a 16x2 LCD, 3 push buttons and couple of sensor interface to it. So let's check it out. Let's get started. So this is my module that I have placed in my kitchen, having one 16x2 LCD and 3 take buttons. The 16x2 LCD shows me the current time, the bathroom temperature and my current room temperature. And this also shows notification from my server. Okay, like when I get a call, it shows me, okay, somebody is calling you, right? Coming to the 3 tag switches, first one is for my kitchen light. That helps me, like when I'm working on kitchen, I can just simply toggle it, like I can make it on or off. The second one is for alarm, that is used to switch off the alarm. Because suppose I'm asleep and I'm having a button, alarm switch off button in my head, so I can make it anytime off, right? But to deactivate the alarm, morning alarm, I have to come to the kitchen and make this and press this button so the alarm get deactivated. The third one is for bathroom. So you can see when I push a button, the background LED is closed. That's good. I have successfully pressed the button. And this third button toggles my bathroom safety status. Like if it is on, makes it off, and if it is off, makes it on. This is also interface with couple of sensors that is placed in my bathroom, and inside this box also. So it tells me what is my current temperature in my bathroom as well as in my room, and that information is actually being displayed over here as well as logged into my system. Yeah, that's all guys in my kitchen room. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Guys, it's me once again. I hope you have enjoyed my video. If you have liked it, just hit the thumbs up button. And if you have any comments, put in the comments right below. And guys, don't forget to subscribe my channel to get the latest updates. Thank you guys. Thanks for watching. See you next time.